he has BS Arrow. I really miss Arrow. Does anyone here, has anyone here played Kingdom Hearts 1? If anyone here has played Kingdom Hearts 1, it's, Arrow is amazing, I have to say. It's like... It's this. What he's doing to you, that is Arrow. And it was amazing. Enemies walk over to you, try to hit you, get hit by the arrow instead. So overpowered. And I love how he's the only one who gets it in this game. It's like everything's revenge from Kingdom Hearts 1 was channeled into Xaldin for this fight. It's pretty great. This is going good so far. Once he gets to his final phase though, I draw a blank. Okay, he has to get down. Get off your high horse, Xaldin. Alright. Pretty good follow-up into a combo. Alright, he's not too high up. Hit him. You're doing good with all nines. Trio of nines, pretty damn good. Ooh. But this is good. This is a really good start. I'm probably gonna totally ruin it now, but it was a good start at least, so what's that? He's going desperation. Awesome. Sora! Oh, this isn't good. He's coming to me. Oh, shit. Very, very good opening. Very, very good opening there. That was great. Alright. There we go. Always cast one reflect there just to be safe. He jumped into me while I was trying to dodge. That was kind of lame. Mickey! I'm doing this so I don't die. I'm not Sora. I'm Mickey. Get it right. Now we have similar fashion, but aside from that, we're quite different. Alright. Vaughn, welcome back, by the way. Oh god, he does! He wants revenge for me beating him last time. Oh, well, lol. Well, that's cool, I guess. Bon is a total badass, trust me on this one. Mickey! Woohoo! Xaldin was like, hell no, we're not doing this shit again. Alright. Mickey was tired of Xaldin shit. I'm sorry, Mickey. I have definitely underestimated your capabilities. I think we need some victory music here, guys. Someone put some victory music in?
Here, it's yours again.
Belle?
I know. You want me to leave the castle.
That's such a brutal fight, man.
What matters?
It makes my last run against Xaldin look like nothing. Xaldin.
You're safe.
Alright.
And, I'm very grateful to you for bringing Rose back to me.
Right, I think it's muted.
Thank you. Derp.
It's the least I could do. You've been good to me. And you didn't have to be.
Listen, Belle.
Yes?
Oh. Say it.
Go on. Come
on. You can do it.
We have confidence.
Don't be bashful, Mel.
Belle, I'd like you to stay.
Belle's face when she grabbed that rose?
Yup, she sure was having fun, all right.
She's rather unique, isn't she?
Always ready for a little adventure.